Now this is a really playful style of rosé. Really lush and refreshing on the nose. Beautiful notes of strawberries, vanilla ice cream, nice kind of burnt sugar like the top of a creme brulee as well. This is perfect if you're just out in the garden with a few nibbles, or if you're thinking of popping some salmon on the barbecue as well. It's got enough body to really complement that salmon too. Now I hope you enjoy.